To dupe a $300 Anthropologie lamp, I purchased a small ceramic dog and a metal lamp at the thrift store. I painted the lamp and the ceramic dog with black spray paint, covering the dog's eyes with some small stickers. I used E6000 to glue the dog to the lamp base. This lamp needed a small lampshade, and the only one that I had was brown, so I hot glued on some trim to help the shade coordinate better with the lamp. This trim is actually something that I cut off the bottom of an old shirt.